Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The athletic department of Eastchester High School, the Eagles coaching staff, Superintendent Dr. Ronald Valenti, Principal Dr. Jeff Capuano, and Director of Athletics Mr. Brad Gitlin. Welcome all students, parents, teachers, alumni to today's contest between the Ryan Garnets and your Eastchester Eagles. And welcome to another Eastchester basketball game. And now for the presentation of both teams, starting lineups, starting off with Ryan. Number 2, Carson Miller. Number 5, Jeremy Stevens. Number 22, Ronald Puso. Number 23, Andrew Wilmark. And number 24, Jake Kessler. Those are the right guards. And now let's meet tonight's starting five for your Eastchester Eagles. Starting at point guard, standing 5'11", junior number 1, Marcus Rowland. Standing 6'1" guard, junior number 2, Jeff Kochinski. Starting at forward, standing 6'3", senior number 20, Ronan Nelly. Standing 6'2", at forward, senior number 10, Jake Warma. And starting at center, standing 6'2", senior number 24, your captain, Seth Mahmoud. For our shovel! Those are your Eastchester Eagles, led by head coach Fred DiCarlo and assistant coach Rich McGee. And now at this time, we invite you all to please rise, everyone, with your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you, everyone. Now, before we begin, I want to remind all spectators that here at Eastchester, we let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. Be loud, be proud, but please be positive. Any negative comments or actions will not be tolerated. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the contest. And let's go, Eagles! Thank you.
Eastchester, too.
let's go check it for yourself. And we might just hold it down. First quarter, Eastchester, lead drive by a score of 19 to 13.
Thank you.
Eastchester 22-18 lead, 5-26 in our second quarter.
Thank you.
start our second half. Eagles lead 34-22.
Deep. On those boards. Thank you. Thank you.
Full timeout, called by Eastchester in a 4-point game, 6:21 remaining in this fourth quarter. Full timeout. 12 by 46, 42 score, Varsity four. Remaining now, fourth quarter.
Oh!
Called by our 50-50 game is 1:15 left in this fourth quarter.
Thank you.
I'm still trying to act, won by Eastchester, just under 12 seconds left in the fourth quarter, a one-point game. We hope you have a great rest of your night. A safe drive home.
Thank you. should have had that close. But it does give a little.
I saw that happen.
Yeah. Eastchester.